Passwords are an important part of our cybersecurity. But do you actually know how to change your password for Slack? You set it first time, but do you know how to change it if you think that there's any problems with it? Hi, I'm Michelle, a computer coach here sharing tips and tricks on your favourite productivity software to help you save just that little bit of time. So here I am in my Slack application, and of course I've got up here in the top right-hand corner my account. If you're on the website, it's going to be in the same sort of place again, top right. And if you don't have a picture, you'll see that you get the little head and shoulders with just different backgrounds, but it's always in the top right corner. As I click on that, it gives me my options, and I'm going to choose from this menu, Profile, which opens up in the app and on the website a window or a pane on the right hand side. We're looking for the option to actually go into our profile, and they've changed how it looks. So it's now the three dots next to set a status, view as, and then the three dots, the ellipse button. As you click on that, it's going to open up and show you a list of menus, and what I now want is account settings. Interestingly enough, what this actually does is it opens up a web browser. So here in your account settings, your first option is settings, and the very first command is password. So I can click on the word password, or on the right hand side I can click expand, and here's where you can type in your current password and then your new password, remembering to make it as complex-ish as possible. So you want a secure password with a minimum of 9 to 12 characters and a random mix of letters and numbers. Hope this has helped. Remember, if you think for any reason that your password has been compromised, always go and change it in the relevant program. And if you enjoyed this tip, please give the video a thumbs up, and remember to subscribe and ring that notification bell to be informed as new videos become available. And I will see you in the next video.